Hello. Welcome. Sorry, I just jumped at y'all. But, welcome to Evil Within with White Dynamite and
Samantha Johnson, World War II, people.
Woo! Yeah. And, we're gonna sit here and have some more fun with Evil Within. I know this is basically pre-made and everything. I'm trying to stop on my pre-made videos. It's not working out. But, let's get this done. Okay, we're gonna do another, press any button. Okay, I'll press. Hey. Oh. I thought it was gonna work for a second there.
My dog's attacking my finger.
Alright, so we're gonna continue to where we're at.
If it shows you the right one.
I should be uploading the newest one that I done tomorrow on Monday. This is done Sunday, just to let you know. But
ooh, oh shit!
What the freak?
What the fuck, who are you? Get the fuck up, go fuck away. Goodbye.
The patient!
Bye,
I have no patience!
Goodbye,
girls.
Alright. Goodbye. Can you move along?
This game creeps me to freak out, y'all. This literally does creep me to freak out.
What the fuck? Why have you not disappeared yet? Well, fuck you.
Oh, I was about to say. What the flick? Frick? Something like that. I don't know anymore.
Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know.
Yeah, he knows.
Oh, I know I'm losing my mind.
Okay, hold on, wait a second. Why did you never ever tell any state officials about this freaking place? Because that's some messed up stuff. Ooh, those boxes.
Brother's not a jerk.
We needed those.
Yeah, I probably did, didn't I? Oh, no! Bitch. You're probably there for me to first look at, huh? Huh! I'm interrogating you, bitch, because I'm a freaking investigator! Apparently suck at my investigation mod. Whatever the freak I am. Anyways, I don't want to go back, but I just want to see if he says anything about it. Probably not. Yep, nope, not. Okay.
Oh, just to let y'all guys know, an FYI. And oh, 2 weeks or so, I will not be living here no more. So it'll still be up to Dallas. Why not, Mike?
Ooh, what was that? Hey, move! Dang it, now I missed that.
It will be up to White Dynamite if he wants to continue this by himself, or he's still gonna want me to be there to be with him to do it.
I'm more likely to do it by myself.
We saw something move.
Would you shut your face? Thank you. Ooh. Oh, thank you. Hey! Don't scare me like that. God, why did I cough? I'm nowhere to be found. What the freak? You're a fatty. No offense to the world, but.
Oh,
I thought you was about to hit me with something. But you're about to feel this. Or not.
You missed.
I missed like. Hey, you got an axe in your head, dude. I thought that was like a mobile. Can I shoot you in your leg?
Ah! Well, that's how I can get out of here.
God dang it.
This place is gone.
I don't think I need to, but I'm gonna do it in case, because he might grow something back with that, with all that.
Oh, if he does, that's just gross.
We must be going.
Would you shut your face? I'm gonna get a bottle, because I'm scared, and this might help me. Meantime. Hey, I did not mean to drop that. Did I drop? Yeah, I dropped it. Where's it? Okay. I forget the freaking buttons every. No. Are you freaking duck? Okay.
Yes,
I don't even know if
that's
the right way. I don't even know if that's the right way. I don't even want to. I don't ever want to turn my light on. Because I feel like someone's gonna be able to see. I think I should be able to. What's this? Map fragment.
Another piece of
five. I'm calling myself. Break everything and make all. Ooh, I'm a little scared. Ah, no, no. I know what it is. I better run. Run.
You ran for it.
Run straight up here. Apparently. Shut up. You did it yourself. I went backwards. You went straight.
You probably thought that was the way to go.
It's like, all right, I'll go this way. Dumb.
Go down my dum-dum.
Okay.
And by the way, dude, it looked like your mom, dude.
Oh, God, that sucked so hard.
Ew, keep your porn to yourself. Yes, people, what did my dog porn?
Ah, dude, why am I trying to...
Oh, my God.
Why would y'all want to know that?
You agree to it?
I do. I ain't gonna lie. Everybody, every guy watches porn. Don't y'all ever lie, I swear. Mother butter. Who the...
What the fuck was that?
That was a
nobody.
That was a ghost scared the flip out of me.
What the fuck?
The doctor didn't even see that. He was like, why the freak you flipped the freak out? Well, you see, dude, I saw something, okay, man? Okay, can you look straight at him or not? I'll kick this in and say I'm the shit. And I'm scared, like, scared the hell out of me. Are you coming in, or is that someone else? Probably someone else. They're probably not even there. I know, but he's probably not even there in real life. I've probably seen all this stuff in my head, because I'm a psychopath. Just like every one of these guys. Really, dude? I gotta do it? Take your dumb ass. Well, you give me a lot of bullets. I know something's coming up. There's gotta be a reason why they're giving me all these bullets. And beer. And a bed. And villagers' notes. They got normal. His cries for help just cut off. I can hear screaming every night. If I don't stay hidden, I know I'll be next.
That sounds like your little video play with me.
I'm going. Great.
That sounds like your little videos play with me. Oh, not only that, guys, he might be doing another video for Will You Play With Me next week.
Soon. Maybe, in this week fragment, I got an idea of what I got a really big idea of what I'm going to do.
And somehow I'm involved because he kept me alive. So there's gotta be a reason.
Hello, Gandhi. There'll be no other ghosts, I swear. Ooh. This dude's disgusting. Why would you sit there and get that stuff? Why would that be something? Okay, I know this.
I hear a lady.
I know. I hear it too. Journal of Selbright Clyde. I don't even know how to say his name. February 2005. Mira was also almost killed this afternoon. Shot by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's going to be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something about undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself for embarrassment. You probably are. She don't like you, dude. Look at you. Got all these suits. Everybody probably looking at you like, really? The freak out of you. Yeah, right now. I'll see you later, Doc.
It'll be scary if he actually follows you here. Whoa.
Hey, this is new. How you doing, babe? How you doing?
Fuck! The fuck?
The fuck you got me
it's
here
all
for?
Fucking great,
Dad. Yeah, I wanted to see your face again.
God.
You put me in this room for? I don't care about this room.
Fine.
But it's black and white again. It listens to me.
Dude, I just said it was black and white.
I didn't hear you. I was in... Hey, how you doing, baby?
All right.
Apparently.
There must be a reason.
There's always a reason. Why the freak do I do that to y'all?
Oh, where'd she fucking go?
Why did it not let me go for a second? She went this direction. Hold the fuck up. Where are you at?
Where the fuck did she go? She went through the fucking wall again.
I want to go through the wall. I'm going. I can't.
Maybe you gotta go to the chair.
Okay, that door's closed. There's some... Ooh, is she in there?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, that's her. That's her.
Then how are you gonna get in there?
I don't know. I can't press it open, can I? Can I?
No.
Is there a reason for... Yes, I can. I don't want to yet. I don't want to go that direction yet. I want to see what the freak's all... What's going on? Why can't I save? Can I save? No, I can't save. Fuck! Okay, so I can open all this door crap up again. There's a door there. I already knew about that. I can't run. I can go to this chair, but I don't need to. Because I don't have enough, do I? Or do I have enough for maybe one or two things? I don't know. Let's see if there's anything that's in the 5,000 range I can get.
Nope, not that. Next!
Ooh, there's one. Yeah. So, yeah. So I'm good for right now. That's all I needed. I needed a little bit more of that. Where I can grab more matches and more grenades. But I don't get why it's going through all this again. The black and white and everything. I love the black and white. It makes it more creepy.
Can you save now?
No, probably not. I don't think, no, I didn't think so.
That means you gotta go.
So I'm gonna go straight towards her. I'm probably gonna be scared and scream like a little girl like I usually do. But I wanna check if there's anything in here. Probably not. More like, ooh, there's a map thing. So I was right. There's something in here. Probably been there the whole freaking time. I just never looked. Yeah. I'm stupid. Is there anything up? Can't see nothing.
Besides his dick?
I don't want to see your penis, man. There's that sign. Everywhere that sign, I swear. That sign's everywhere. I noticed it so...
No, not that way. No.
What the fuck?
What?
Is there something here?
No. No, not
what?
That way.
What the fuck?
No.
Who is that?
Not that way.
Is there one in here? No. Can't see squat. I'm so scared now. I'm scared.
No, not that way. No.
Okay, it's getting louder. Will you shut up? I'm gonna go to the state.
No, not that way.
I'm a little scared. Baby? Okay, you still look good.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Hold on, wait a second. Are you trying to tell me something? Oh, I knew they were gonna open sooner or later. Oh my god, that's scaring the crap out of me. I don't like people screaming. Do I need to go in here? I want to go towards you. Shut up.
No, go in my room, dude.
You don't look well at all.
What the fuck?
Do you take care of yourself?
Hey, baby.
Check if those doors are open.
I want to check if that door is open.
No, you should have went.
God dang it, I should have went in.
Dude, you can start over.
Nah, not right now. I'll just go back in the chapter and check it out if I could. Probably can't. More likely. I like the black and white that you did for me. Get in this slot. Alright. Can I just leave now? Probably. Well, is there anything here that I... Missing patients found. Okay, I read that two times. Psychotic patient missing since last Tuesday. Found hiding in a photograph studio. Says God's will. God's will? What? Okay. I probably got y'all lost now. Because I can't read. I can't say those big words because I'm just white, okay? I'm a stupid one. I must
find my patience, Leslie.
Would you shut your face? Sorry, y'all. I just get so aggravated with him because all he does is think about himself and no one else. I did not want you. What the frick?
What was that?
Oh, I hit something.
It sounded like a cat. Did you hit a cat?
Probably. Knowing me, I hit everything.
Oh, that poor pussy.
Oh,
that's not creepy at all. The light.
How are you doing? I don't even know what you are. You're probably something scary. This dude's crouched behind me. No, he's not a raper. What the freak? I'm probably going places that I shouldn't be going.
What could have happened here?
I don't know. I should have probably seen. I don't even remember if. Did I ever,
No tearing. Please expose everything.
What is that? I'm more scared now. I'm more scared than I was. Is he in here? No. He would have saw me.
There's someone in here.
Not in here, but in the house. Scared the crap out of me. I got an axe, though. I'll be fine.
The good doctor is here.
I don't see nothing.
Peel away.
What the
fuck? Yes, expose everything.
Oh, this is something scary, isn't it?
Shush. Don't you fret. Doc, no, don't. Valerio, it's me. The good doctor is here. This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Yeah.
Peel away.
You're no longer a brother.
Yes, expose everything.
The twin got big. Oh, that probably didn't help.
You got a gun, you know.
Oh, well.
Oh my God, you split him in half. Oh no. Dude,
that's how you do it, though.
But what did you do?
Probably screwed myself. The freak?
This is the floor.
Why are you showing me this stuff, huh? That's disgusting!
That's when he got taken over. Okay!
Home is where the hospice is.
Well.
Impossible.
Will you shut up? I killed your brother. Wouldn't you be pissed? Sorry, dude. You fugly.
That too.
Yeah.
There's a key in them.
Yeah, I know.
So that's why he was digging inside them. You'll have to find. You've got to get the key.
Oh, this is going to be disgusting. Alright, well, I'm going to go in. So here we go.
Oh, so I already did the 20 minutes?
Yeah, I just did it. How you do it? Oh.
Oh, you got to go to where you saw the key at. I might want to look at the thing again, just to make sure you knew where it was.
Yeah. Hold up.
Alright. Says the key is right there.
Okay, sorry. Let's do it.
Right about there?
Yeah. What the freak's going on? Okay. Oh, God.
This is nuts.
I don't know how people can do this. Oh, you get the freak off of me, homie. God. You don't even have a heart. Literally. Where is that a heart?
Looks
like there are two hearts. I don't even know anymore.
Oh my God, how did the motherfucking come alive?
Can I burn you? I don't want to get close to you ever again, but I do want to put this in your head, but I'm not. I'm not saving it.
Oh God.
I'm just so happy that you're gone.
Yeah, let's go. Something else happens. Ew.
This is what you deserve! On your penis! Probably not even there anymore. Punk. Alright, we can go now. Doc. Don't be ashamed, he's dead.
We must be going.
Dude, you took that pretty well for that being your brother.
Wait, there's something over there.
Where? No, it's just that. Or, was there something over here? Was there something? No, it's just that, dude. Do that. I mean, no, there is something. No, there's not. I actually thought that looked like it just blinked, you know?
Uh-huh.
Was I just going so crazy? Or am I him? Am I crazy? Well, I am crazy in real life. But I mean this dude. I'm talking to myself more and more and more. I don't even want to go no more. I just want to quit. But I can't. I gotta keep on going. To my death.
Wesley!
Yeah, I heard it.
That came from outside.
Well, we're going back outside.
Yes.
Duh. Dang, he said that so harsh. Yes.
No, first he was like, yes. Yes.
So this is getting a little weird now. So I could have got that in the first place. I thought I was gonna alarm the dude already. I'm gonna go up. If you wanna go outside, get your patient, if he's that much. Apparently you feel more about the patient than your own brother. It's a little crazy, dude. Am I going crazy or are you going crazy? Oh. Myself, don't freaking slam indoors in a stranger house, even if you just think that was it. Cause it's apparently not. I thought there was no one else in this house. I really did. I thought there was no one else in this house. I thought it was just gonna be, you know, that dude as a boss. But you could tell I was wrong. Kids, don't try this at home. You might die. Literally. More likely. I don't even know why I got this bottle anymore.
Maybe
I don't even want to go this direction because I swear there's probably going to be someone behind that door. And then it's going to lead to more death. More likely. But I'm going to go anyways because I'm just nothing complaining about anything in my life anymore. Are you seriously just going to walk? I hate that he does that though. Is this the door that I went through?
Yeah.
Okay, so there was no... See, I should have been more smarter about that. But I didn't kill myself. I didn't die. At least I didn't die. Ooh, what's this? Oh, more. Yes, no matter what, I will take it. And I'm going to take more brain juice. And drop that. Let the whole world know that I'm a psychopath. Stuff. I'm sorry about the camera angles. It's his game, not me. Is this a door? No, it's a closet.
Looks like we go downstairs.
Downstairs or that door on the side, and I'm probably gonna go through that door on the side, so I'm gonna stop going downstairs and go up. because there's a hallway here. A little hallway. It's not even a big hallway. It's just for matches, really. What is there, one? Yeah. I got 7 matches. Can you move? I heard you in the first place. I get it. You want me to find and help you find your little experiment.
Where are you, Wesley?
Probably should freaking pull out a gun. Load it. I don't even remember how to load. It's X. Duh. This is Xbox, y'all.
Wesley?
I want to sit here and pull out my light, but I'm always scared to pull it out. I already know that. I know I explained that already. But I'm just letting you know if you forgot. I think that's the house I was in that that ghost popped out and scared the crap out of me.
Yeah, so you go the wrong
so
way.
So I don't know where I'm supposed to exactly go. I'm just going to go straight. How you know?
Because you came through this way.
Did I?
Yes.
Oh, I did, didn't I?
Because that's the gate.
Okay. Sorry, y'all. I'm wasting your time as much as I'm wasting hers. But I'm good at... No. Oh, scared the crap out of me more.
Wesley, sit still.
Where?
Wesley went inside.
Of course. I swear, Wesley's just trying to end up getting me killed. I'm going through this window, dude. Probably did. Shoot.
He's going down there.
You want to grab that stuff that's in that room?
Probably. Probably need to check what's in up here. I can't get that. Ah! Oh, you scared the crap out of me, dude.
Asshole.
It was gonna be a bullet to your freaking nuts. Apparently there's... I should have went through the door and just... Would you shut up?
Well, you shut up. We know you need to...
I heard you 3,000 times by now, even though that's just a little exaggerated. Don't sit there and blame me. I'm just tired of him asking about his patient.
But hey, you gotta feel bad for Wesley.
I feel bad for Wesley, but I feel bad for the doctor, even though technically I swear he doesn't care about his brother. Because he didn't even look like he was that sad. As soon as I walked out the room, he's like, "What's fine, my patient?" I'm like, "What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?"
Oh, just... Wesley went further down. The basement. Lovely.
Yeah, where it's light here, so I ain't gonna have my lamp on. I know I'm in the light area. Okay. Oh, we're getting deeper and deeper in this hollow place.
Doesn't it remind you of that video we just watched just now?
Yes, a basement. What the
with
frick?
Bonnie.
On Dashie's channel.
And yes.
Yes, I watched Dashie.
What the? Ooh, please be a new gun. Please be a new gun.
Probably is. Oh, it's just bullets. And only
one. Fucking one.
There was 5 there, but it was just one. Fuck yeah. You. Made so much sense.
Fuck you, Dan.
Stupid. That had no logic to it. That's just a picture of being bullets, though. Is this a way? No, it's just a lamp shadow.
Bye.
You know that?
Bye. Oh, great! Another door.
I ain't even gonna walk. I don't even. Ooh.
Oh, crap! Something's in there.
What's in here? I bet you it's something that's gonna pop up on me. I don't even know.
Wesley?
Yo, homie. You here?
Wesley! Hello? Oh my god, it got creepy! Wait a minute, doesn't this room look familiar?
It looks like crap.
Yeah, but doesn't it look familiar?
It's not time for fooling around.
Would you shut up?
Oh yeah, make a lot of noise, doctor. Smart. What the fuck was that?
It's me making noise. It's the books right here.
Stop knocking shit over!
I'm scared, alright?
Oh yeah, just lure them to you, that's smart.
It doesn't matter, I'm in a room.
Oh, listen.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Calm down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Oh, why'd you have to say that? No, gun!
Settle down.
It sounds slimy. I can't see. I don't like that.
Be still.
The freak?
Where is it? Where'd it go?
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
No! Shit! He's invisible!
The freak off of me!
He's fucking invisible! Shotgun would be better! Shit, where'd he go? Fuck.
Stay right here.
Where'd he go? Motherfucker?
Something here.
Settle down.
Where is he? Motherfucker? He's right fucking there! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Hey. Holy shit, he's wearing the same thing as Wesley! You see that?
It's ugly.
Yeah, but he's wearing the same thing as Wesley!
Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe?
Well, have you noticed he's wearing the same thing as Wesley?
I think
that's
unlikely.
Okay, this is what I think. I don't trust that doctor that has Wesley.
I don't trust him either.
We must be going this way.
Would you shut your face?
No,
I'm looking around.
Can't get away.
Stay close to Wesley, because I have a bad feeling.
Wesley, I like Wesley, actually.
That's why I say stay close.
He notifies you if something's wrong. But I need everything in this room that I did not take.
Where'd he go? Where'd they go?
They went on another room. Whoa.
What the fuck? That's a bunch of fucking pictures.
Scary English. Can y'all see this? Y'all see this?
Wait.
Hold up, there's me!
Holy shit, why are you there? What the fuck? Why are you involved in all this? Why are you in the fucking picture?
What does this mean? I wanna know what this means.
I'm wondering what the doctor is doing.
Probably murdering Wesley. No! There's something wrong here. Something big wrong.
The stairs are gone.
Oh shit.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Wesley. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Okay, I get it.
Wesley?
We're good.
What the fuck is that? Oh wait, it's that dude.
What dude? Oh, it's him. How you doing, buddy?
Hi.
My name is,
It is you.
They call me what?
No, he knows him. The doctor knows. Shoot him. Shoot the fucking asshole. Shoot the fucking asshole.
I don't want even want to shoot. Hey, you. Okay, that was a bad.
Thank you so much. Wesley? Oh, shit.
Doctor? Wesley?
Fuck, you gotta find him. Go down that way. Not that way towards the door, not the other way.
I want to go that way.
Who's Leslie? If you've not been in here, you have no idea.
Oh, mother.
What the fuck?
That's cool.
No!
This is bullcrap. This is a maze, isn't it?
No!
This is a maze.
What the fuck?
This is a maze. I got to go the right way, don't I? Oh, mother.
That's awesome. It's scary.
That was fucking blood! And we're in blood. Ew. Wait.
Oh my god, really?
Oh no, this looks like we're at the fucking hospital. Oh, not again.
This is just creepy.
Oh no. I don't want to deal with Chainsaw Man, no!
I don't want to either. That dude scared the crap out of me. I can get up here. Good. Really, dude?
No, get out of that thing.
Oh my god.
There's a ladder.
I know.
Something's in there. Bomb.
There's a bomb or something. Why would there be a bomb here?
Dude, just use the ladder and go.
The freak is all this.
That's meat and nasty and gore.
Guts.
Disgusting.
This looks like a fucking hospital.
Looks like the best place ever.
Why?
Okay, so I know I'm gonna face something up in here.
Great!
More bullets. I knew it. That's the reason why you were giving me all those bullets, wasn't it?
And why there was no fucking enemies around except for a few. And that fucking ghost that scared the crap out of us.
That's a ghost?
Yeah, there was a ghost, dude. Scared the crap out of him. Huh. I don't want to do that. Can I just run? I'm gonna run.
Shoot it.
Hold up. Can I do this? Oh, God.
I hate timing shit.
I'm glad you threw up.
Dude.
I would have cried. Huh? Okay. What was that?
I don't know.
Light.
What was that?
Either go up there on the ladder or go up there.
Dude, stop.
I don't even want to go that
way. We don't
direction
know what's
either
going on. We find Leslie, and the next thing you know, we're separated from Wesley and the doctor.
I need a heal, though. I forgot about my whole life situation.
Wait, do you think the Wesley and the doctor's all different, too?
No, me and him think that the doctor knows.
I believe.
Ah! Oh, my God. That was.
Hi, asshole.
That would have been awesome.
No.
Okay, so it's on this side.
As I said, we think that the doctor has something to do with this, because when he saw his brother dead, he didn't react. When we killed his brother, he did not react one bit.
Okay, so apparently...
Dude, you're still...
in blood.
Hang on.
Okay. That still scared the crap out of me, though. Everything's scaring me in this episode. Scared's my middle name, apparently. Okay, so I can't grab no more bullets.
Take the box.
Nothing's in the box.
Let's go to foreign ammo.
So I know that's just trap setting. Why is this?
Burn the body.
There's no body here.
So what are you burning?
Oh. What is that? Oh!
Ryan is about to blow.
Oh, no, that's two. Is that a trap set for trapping?
Probably.
Oh, I probably just wasted that, didn't I? Yep. I'm screwed. There's something up here, though.
Where are you going?
Somewhere.
Oh, that's where the ladder.
Ladder would have just led up here to what?
Nothing.
To this? To my death?
To your better view.
Looks like we have to go to that fucking door I saw.
Yeah, but what about this
I saw.
Hello?
I'm gonna laugh if someone's staring.
Oh my God,
shut
I swear
up
to God.
Carter.
I swear to God, I'm gonna die. I know I am. That's what I'm saying, I swear to God, too.
Carter did not help.
That door did not even help either. There's freaking bomb stuff up here.
Don't touch it.
This is my death. This is my death.
What? I wanna pull that lever.
No.
Because they could fall.
Ew.
Fall right straight into blood.
And gore and whatever is under there.
And guts.
Dude, there's more. There's.
Well, the
I gotta pee
have...
now. Sorry, y'all.
Dude, just pause and go pee.
Oh, God. I'll be back, y'all. I'm gonna figure out what the freak I gotta do here. So, I'm gonna go up here to this door. I know it's just gonna lead me probably to my death, but who cares, right? That's all y'all want to see me. See? That's all y'all wanted to see is me die. Yep. To really kill all these guys. Alright. Mother. I don't know, but it's not me. Oh, hey. Hey, dude. A freak off of me. Wait a second, where's my shotgun? Here you are. I don't know how that happened. Just doesn't like me. Two more bullets. This is dead. Two more bullets, and I'm going to go and die. I probably should have used a lot of this stuff, but I did it. I did it like a man. I was a man. Bad man. Probably needed all that crap.
We weren't thinking during the time. We were just going with the flow.
Yeah, I was trying to keep myself alive. You know, that wasn't working a lot. But I'm still alive, you know.
Surprisingly.
Right? Okay, so let's get up here.
Let's find that door. There it is. Maybe we'll get back to the doctor and Wesley?
Probably not.
Oh,
see,
down.
Like I said,
we're in a fucking hospital. Oh no!
This is just.
It's not that. No, not the same hospital. No. It looks like the same fucking hospital with the chainsaw. No.
Either freaking way, I gotta go through it. There's a light down there, and there's a door right here. I'm going towards that light, cause that might mean death.
Shut up.
More likely means death. Is this just a safe room? Probably not. This is probably just death. I just landed myself in probably death. Death is death! Full out death! What? No! Look, man, I love you. No, I don't. But come on. Look. Where are you? I don't even know. This door is locked. I am screwed. I don't know, but I'm gonna die. Will you please look? I probably should have freaking found a way. I don't even know how to kill it.
It's invisible.
You're gonna die. I don't know how. Okay, that did nothing. You're my death. Please, look. I like you, not as a person. I'm just gonna run through you and everything. Really, dude? How can you be tired? And there's my death. Trust me, I was dead. I knew I was dead. Okay, so.
Whoa.
So don't go that way.
That screaming bitch wanted to kill you so badly.
Be patient.
Oh, great, there's the blood.
Hey.
Oh, by the way, guys, White Dynamite gave me a confirmation of when we are doing the Will You Play With Me episode. White Dynamite, you want to say something about that?
Really don't. I actually want to keep your eye in the dark about that. Not being rude. I just want to go back. Yeah, I'm going back. See ya. I gotta go. I gotta go this way, don't I? Ain't there a door close? Like right here? Do I have to go here? Cause I gotta go here. Okay, so this door is locked no matter what. And I gotta kill this person no matter what.
You should be able to run back towards the door right down there. Right
yeah, but here. There was a wall. I'm dead. This is my death. I don't know what to do. This is my death, isn't it? This is probably my death. I should have saved. No more bullets. Two is my death. Everything around here. This is my death. Here we go. My death. So what do I do about this part?
Shit, I better run.
Towards what? Do I go this way sooner or later? Apparently not!
Get out again!
Oh! It opened! Go! Just lights on! You better not. Shut! I don't care about the body, I ran it. Burn!
There's a ladder!
There it is. Go. Slides. Oh my god, y'all don't even know. Go.
What is it with you?
I don't even care! Just go!
Shut up!
Oh, God. Go.
Kill yourself!
I don't have any health.
That's the same dude. They have all the same things as Wesley. Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
Oh, well, I'm dead, y'all. Go. I don't care.
That was close.
I don't care if it was close. I just want to go. Now you show up. One. Yeah. I'm dead. What is this? More bullets. I need life. I should have freaking.
Are you sure you don't have another syringe in there? Your inventory.
Trust me, I have nothing else.
It looks
else.
Like you do.
No, I don't.
Shut up.
Yep. I'm dead. I'm a dead. Oh. Oh no, what is this? Oh, please. Look, man.
Shut up.
Well, how is that fair? What am I supposed to do about that?
Well, that's with the TV. Hello, I see you.
What was I supposed to do about that?
I don't know, keep shooting him and then try to get through.
That was messed up.
One shot, he kills your ass.
That was messed up. God. I swear, if I have to do all that over again, I'm gonna be pissed. Now there's blood all over it. Okay, so thank God.
And your health
even
still
though,
sucks.
Doesn't get nowhere.
I'd reload that shotgun if I were you. And your handgun.
Your handgun's
your only best option for this part.
Oh, it's right there. This is gonna be right here. Yeah.
Wait, did you see those barrels that are on the floor?
What am I supposed to do?
Dude, you know those barrels that you saw on the floor?
Yeah?
I think you have to aim with those to hit him with it.
Maybe. Where am I gonna go? That's the thing. Where am I gonna go?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm just gonna run. I don't even think that's gonna do anything either. Jump to your death! Jump to your death!
Oh shit, where did he go? But that was supposed to happen.
So that's what you're supposed to do?
What the fuck?
Oh well. More likely dead now.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh, ow! How the freak? How does that work?
I don't know.
Okay.
Imagination.
Can you turn?
Hey, that could be the lady. That could be the lady in that room.
Oh, yes, that is.
Hey.
Chapter 4 cleared. And that dude got a weird face.
That's a dude. That
but I ain't gonna argue. I'm just gonna say this. I had fun.
Finally, that.
I got scared a lot. I died a lot.
Especially from that female bitch.
So this is what I'm gonna say. I don't know if I'm gonna do any more. Nah, I'm just kidding. Nah, I'm gonna do more of this, a lot more of this. If she's gone, it's gonna suck because I'm gonna be by myself and I'm gonna scream like a little girl as much as I do already. But I'm gonna say babe, just in case.
Hey, how about we do that little, you know that part that we haven't seen? That we heard that voice?
Yeah, actually, I want to do that on film and see if it's something. So but if it's nothing, I'm just...
We're just going to erase it.
I'm not going to put it on there. So I'm going to go...
Well, you have to load it. You're in the save.
Yeah, I'll be back, y'all.
Hello.
Okay, this is what we were looking for.
What the fuck?
Okay, y'all.
Fine.
Wesley?
Fine.
Oh, God.
Wesley?
See, there was something in here I should have got.
Wesley? What is wrong with you? Wesley? Wesley, don't look at us. Wesley?
Don't look at us in a way that might creep us.
Wesley?
You don't look well at all. Do you
take care of
yourself?
Okay.
So that's what I missed.
That's worth it.
That was worth it. I'm going to put that in there in the end. I am. So I love y'all. I had fun. Oh, I think she had fun over there. I know y'all had fun watching me die, scream like a little girl.
Hey, you're not the only one that screams.
And everything, but tomorrow will be the newest Evil Within, and then hopefully we'll have this Evil Within probably around this week or next week.
Depending.
I like to do it a weekly base. Hopefully, I can start doing this week after week because I want to. Just to say that, just to let you know. But God, I love her. Man, I'm sorry.
Yeah, she's in pink.
Ooh, I know. It's a little pinkish. I love punk. Anyways, so yeah.
Samantha Johnson, what I want to do is out, people. Peace!
And White Dynamite's out, my homies. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. And if you like this video, press that like button. And you know how it is. Yeah!